frat, but we stuck. 21. I got more stripes than a rough.
Oh God.
The police behind me, I love.
Straight up.
I'm running till I'm out of breath.
Oh God.
I told them I needed some help.
21.
They looked at me like they was deaf.
Oh God.
Wake up and get your money, honey.
Wake up and get your money, honey.
Okay, y'all, so you already know with the gang. Say hey, gang.
Hey.
Okay, but so we about to go. Best birthday. And where we going, Tennessee? Come on, get in
the deep. Oh, we're going to Academy.
Yeah, we're going to Tennessee because you know you don't Tennessee. I'm just waiting. Best friend! But okay, yeah, so we're going to keep y'all updated. We're going to do it. We're about to get on the road in a little bit. We packing the car right now. And yeah. So we in the car.
I'm screaming. Obviously, where else would we
be? Meaning we're about to go. We're about to get on the road. And yeah. Okay, so we're at McDonald's right now getting some food. We probably about hour away from
this. We got
this,
like, right? An hour and 43 minutes now.
McDonald's is getting some food. And y'all, this McDonald's. Oh my God.
We don't even know you right now.
Y'all know how people be putting on their own story. I'm like, why did she go off on McDonald's like that? Clickbait. Okay, but what in the world, look at that cinnamon roll, that look fake. She's back, guys.
What you missing?
What's wrong with it?
It's not fresh, but I didn't
bring a container.
Okay, y'all, so we made it. And I got a Zach. Say hey, Zach. Say hey, Zach. Say hey. Say hey. But yeah, so yeah, we made it, and y'all get to keep up with us.
Keep it what?
Yeah. What's up?
bitch. It's your
mama. Then we need to sit your head down.
It's almost your motherfucking birthday, mama. I'm eating food right now. Who don't eat tuna fish? Everybody eat tuna fish? Ayana, you eat tuna fish? Ayana.
Ayana. Ayana.
Yana.
You eat tuna fish?
Everybody knows that we don't go on dates. We don't do relations. We don't want no bae. We don't want no bae. Yeah, we in the back with the crack. Finna whip it up in the pots on the stove. And you know we give it up. Yo, hold on, hold on. Yeah. I'm just playing.
Okay. Ooh, yeah, get it, I guess.
Why are we walking? Where are we going? I don't know, but I like
Where
it.
Where are we going?
You don't want to walk?
We gotta let somebody
know
first.
Oh.
Okay,
but the trio, we going on a little adventure, a little walk. We not going nowhere far. We just coming over here, look over here in the ditch, just see if it's a dead body. It might be a dead body back here. We just gotta check it out. Just gotta check it out, you know. Check it. Them higher, them things look, that looks scary from there down here. Let me just fall down, and you have to roll all the way down to the bottom.
No, I'll be super mad that I fell and that I have to take this role of shame.
Baby, you're gonna be hurt. By the time you get down, you're gonna be ashamed. Yo, you're gonna be looking at your body from the outside of your body by then.
I'm just gonna be super mad.
Sally, let's go.
More of the story, I'm gonna be mad. Fuck.
I never had two balconies.
Pack up, Sally.
What the fuck was that? Oh, yeah. I got bad bags. Good on me doing that. Oh, I hear some. I thought I heard some. Bro, I will take off. What is this? Oh my God. Hi, puppy. Hi.
That was the dog we seen last night.
Is he nice?
No, he is.
Come
on.
Can I touch?
Yeah, no, he's good. Sorry, guys.
Hey, let's go. Mommy, I tell my mommy.
If he would let that dog sit there.
No, it's not.
He picked that dog up real quick. Start with it. We don't want your fucking dog.
He liked us though. How about it?
No, he
bit
down the pit.
All right, we back. I want to get a jacuzzi though, but damn. But
he right, so he got a white dog. I risked my case.
Was he white though? I thought he was like a little Indian type.
Let me see.
Oh, it's pretty.
Smell like chlorine. Oh, we got the seats in
there? It's pretty. It ain't deep though.
The seats over there. But you didn't have to turn the jet.
Look at my face.
Did you
find
them? Yeah. You got all of them? My bad. Are they bad
though?
They
look real.
It's the hood.
It's the hood. Well, I had to start making it really up. I started trying to finish.
Look at these bit by the beans. Grim. Look at these bit.
Okay, where we at?
I can hear the streets calling.
Yeah. Where we at?
We right here. We like at 40 something. I got 75 up like this.
That's so cute. Just look at it. This part, right?
Yeah, that's that part we got stuck at.
Because I think we was in here.
No, we just started. We started getting beside ourselves, so we had to call it in the night. Here. We'll be motherfucker. Oh, pay me even more. You need 5 tires. Dude, everybody know why you need 5 tires.
What about? 4 on the thing and 1 for the back. Upstairs.
Yeah. You look like you don't know. I can hear the streets coming.
Yeah,
because
you
don't
have to go in the
house. Oh, you were. Oh. Oh, my dumb ass did do it. No, we right in here. 39. I don't know where the fuck 39 go.
No, wait. Miss. No. Because this gotta be, on top. It gotta be like this. And it go in this way. But it goes. No, something's wrong. Okay, yeah, so we about to go go-karting. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to. But yeah, we about to go go-karting. Everybody getting ready to go. I just need some love. Okay, y'all, so we just got back
you
home.
You burnt me out.
We just got back home. We about to go.
No.
We about to go sleep. You. Should I even go with you? Okay, Ayana, how you enjoy go-karting? How you enjoy go-karting?
Very fun. Had an amazing experience.
Yay.
Like,
yes, I know. Trinity. Watch this. How did you enjoy go-karting? You taking some medicine over there? You're welcome. Okay, but yeah, it seems like everybody had a good time. Now we're gonna
Oh my God!
What
she said?
What she said? Watch, I'm gonna take 30 minutes to get ready for this. Watch this. We ain't going nowhere the next hour. But I'm hungry.
I said,
where that bunny? And then you put this up. Remember, you see. Now I can go swimming.
Baby, when I, yes,
at first, I wasn't going to go swimming, but this one, since go karting was so great, we're going to just go swimming and have fun. And I'm going to do it because I love her. Because go karting was so awesome. Wasn't it? Okay, you two, we wigging it out, y'all. Woo! This is my bathing suit. But what your bathing suit look like?
Like this.
Oh yeah.
A shirt.
Oh yeah.
Shorts.
Oh yeah. Bathing suit status.
Trinity, on the other hand, has three babies.
Bathing suit. You got real bathing suit? Well, we don't wear bathing suits anyway.
We don't wear bathing suits, period.
Well, yeah, she don't wear bathing suits anyway. You give me a time. You give me some time. I do something. The beach.
I don't believe in bathing suits.
Well, she don't. But as far as is, we're not going nowhere like special. Country, state, yeah, but we're just going. It's an indoor pool. We just and then we didn't bring a bathing suit. So I mean, yeah. You have so you've never like had to just wear regular clothes and bathing suits in a pool. Just feel like it's you have to have a bathing suit now. Because you're older. Yeah, because the cotton sticks to you. That's the only thing I don't like about it. But other than that, I don't. Huh? So I said cotton?
Are you still recording?
I was. I hope it wasn't no deer.
Where?
I'm guessing it was a Jeep.
You said about that Jeep, sister?
Yeah. Oh, you ain't even see it. Yes, I'm damn, bro, because I said. Boom. As I. They so nasty. They went to Chick-fil-A and they left right there. Got on my feet, baby. But now we need to. And then we should get out the shower and then I'll get in the shower. Hey, we just at the pool.
Why just get hypothermia.
So yeah, you finna die. We ain't got no service out here either. Your mama outside. Tell her you love her.
I love you.
Can you get in the car? What is happening?
Fuck all
of it. Are you okay?
Thank you. Yeah, about ready? When she come in, just start singing.
Turn the light out.
Wait, hold on.
Put the switch.
Garbage disposal.
Okay.
Get your sister.
Go get your baby sister.
Tap on the window, RJ.
The three knots.
What?
That's so scary.
I don't think they're gonna know to come in.
She started dancing. Look at that.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
on right here so you can know I took it under.
Happy You're welcome.
Even though I didn't.
Okay, so we just woke up and we're about to get ready to go. I really didn't bring no more shoes. I wasn't planning on really having outfits, or that was going out somewhere. So, yeah, some slight. Show what you got on, Kai. Okay? Just turn over. Yeah, and where best friend at? I think she's thin, yeah, in the bathroom. But, yeah. So we have to pack up the car, I think. It's kind of early. Yeah, my face been looking so, like, when I wake up. Oh, here she go, yeah. Yeah, see the feet? Yeah, don't play with it. Let's go sweat though. Mm-hmm. Your birthday tomorrow.
Me too.
Oh. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, birthday tomorrow.
Wee!
That was strict.
I put some on my lips, but yeah, so.
A bear.
Okay, y'all, so we just went to IHOP. Now we in Bath and Body Works right now. My dad just sent me a couple dollars, so I want my Crocs to match my outfit. I want my Crocs to match my outfit. But it just depends on if I get over there.
Hello?
To get but it's me and Kylie in here. I'm seeing some new stuff that looks really good. But happy birthday to my baby girl, I can't believe you are 17 years old. Wow, time flies. But you have brought so much joy and warmth and caring and a loving spirit to my life. And I thank God that he blessed me with a beautiful young lady. Enjoy your birthday. And I hope and pray that you have many, many more and you get all the happiness and blessings that you deserve. Mommy loves you.
Happy birthday, Cece. Hope you have a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, best friend. You already know what it is and what it ain't. 17. Yeah, don't play with you. But all I gotta say is thank you for being the best friend since third grade. Even though we were forced to be best friends, it was worth it. Just have a good day. I love you.
Hey, Cece. Happy birthday, girl. I love you. I hope you enjoy your day. Wishing you many more to come. Thank you for the good 6+ years of the friendship. Love you.
Hey, C. It's your birthday. You're 17 now. Please don't play with you. I hope you enjoy your day, cousin. You know I love you lots.
Sierra. I love you so much. Enjoy your day. I had so much fun with you. Happy birthday, love you.
We try to be like BML, but niggas was out for themselves. You get it started for playing tough. Nigga, no cap, I was on the move, shots went off and my Glock had jammed up. We ain't even making no RIP post till we come hit a couple of y'all.